New from our 8 News Now investigators, former Las Vegas Raider Henry Ruggs is now serving his 3 to 10 year sentence at a Northern Nevada prison camp. In August, Ruggs pled guilty to driving drunk and crashing into a car, killing 23-year-old Tina Tintor and her dog. Prosecutors said his blood alcohol level was twice the legal limit, and he was driving over 150 miles an hour. Ruggs is up for parole in 2026.